Well, the immediate short-term health risks of exposure to wildfire smoke are well understood, but there is a lot that health experts don't know about how repeated exposure to smoky conditions can affect our long-term health.
However, a team of veterinarians at UC Davis may have found a way to get some insight into that. KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Wallman joining us with the story. And Heather, what are they working on?
Well, they're examining cats, believe it or not. After the 2017 Tubbs fire, the UC Davis Veterinary School took in a lot of cats that were exposed to extremely smoky conditions. As they did their examinations, they noticed that many cats had similar symptoms of smoke inhalation, but further testing revealed some surprising results.
Upon looking at their hearts using ultrasound, we found out that quite a lot of these cats had signs of cardiomyopathy, which is characterized by thickening of the heart muscle. But also what's surprising is we also found lots of blood clots.
Those blood clots are a result of overactive platelets, something Dr. Ronald Li and his team were able to confirm with cats that survived the campfire in 2018. According to Dr. Li, these clots are reversible in most cases using a simple aspirin regimen, but they can also be deadly if left untreated. He also says that studying cats, which are often close companions for people, can potentially show how our health may be impacted by exposure to intense smoke.
Animals and humans are exposed to the same environment. And so I think it raises an alarm of cardiovascular emergencies being increased dramatically, respiratory diseases being increased dramatically during wildfire seasons.
Dr. Li says that this study should also serve as a message to pet parents. If your cat has been exposed to smoke for a prolonged period of time, they are at significant risk for clotting and should be evaluated by a veterinarian. Back to you.